Hey guys, so today we're going to be making a Connex sports car. But before we start, to tell you something, on this channel we don't just do Lego building videos, we do Connex building videos, Beyblade videos. We also have another channel called Pulsar Tube Gaming, so let's start. First things first, we're going to get this hit. Actually, this one. Let's get. Like that. Like that. Then we get two of these, put them there, basically. And then we're going to, so that, and then we're going to get this, and this, and this. Align them perfectly, let's see if we can. No, it won't work. Like that. Like that. I'm going to get another few of these. Like that. I'm going to place these here. And then these here. I'm going to attach them on with this. Like like that. Attach it on like so. Do that. Move it here. That. Put the next piece around to get this. We're going to get these and that. Oh, and another. These. First, you're going to get now it's stable. Oh, I could have just did this. Like that. Move them across a bit. Now I'll connect them to the... There we go. Next piece you're going to get, to get this first. And you're going to attach this here. This is the front of the car. Now the back. Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. That's the back. Now next one. Let's quickly get that done. There we go. And now, Okay. That was the roof. Was the first thing. That actually makes the sound of a car as well. Guys, like it, subscribe to see my videos. Bye guys.